Hi, I'm Daisy from Design Squad, and we have a new top builder challenge for you, powered by rubber bands. We're challenging you to design and build something that uses the stored energy of rubber bands to launch something, power something, or make something move. We have a lot of Design Squad activities that use the energy in a rubber band to power their motion, like rubber band car, a two-wheeled car powered by a rubber band, or this monster wheel called Robo Wheel, or this power launcher, the indoor slingshot. When you turn the axle on this rubber band car, it gives the rubber band potential energy, which is stored energy. When the rubber band unwinds, the axle spins, and it transforms the potential energy into kinetic energy, which is motion energy. The more you wind the rubber band, the more energy can go to your car's wheels, and the further and faster your car can go. You can use these activities as inspiration, but try to create your own unique design. The only criteria, your design uses rubber bands to launch something, power something, or make something move. Take a picture and upload it to the Design Squad website. And don't forget to tell us how far it launched, whatever it is you're launching. We'll post a selection of the designs on the website, and visitors can then vote for their favorite one to see who our next top builder is.